that the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.